guys, welcome back to another episode of Building Time! Okay, today we have no theme again, right, Quinn? So, okay, go to your side of the wall, and you can start building in 3, 2, go! Okay, guys, so today I'm gonna make, like, a statue. Make a statue. Actually, make a statue. Yes, I am. Ah, make a statue. Hey guys, I'm making. Actually, guys, I'm not gonna make. I'm not gonna make that. Okay, like, I'll make a puppet theater. That's actually something that's gonna be fun. Let's finish this.
What is it?
It's me.
All right, I know it's not your favorite, but it's time for your medicine, okay? You ready? 1, 2, 3. Very good, sweetie. How do you feel?
Good.
Yeah, you did a really good job, okay?
Two nurses everywhere. Thank you, from Johnson & Johnson.
We challenge these kids to make the ultimate bathroom mess. All to test the power of Kaboom with OxyClean. Kaboom cuts through nasty ring around the tub and can quickly tackle those hard-to-reach corners. The secret, OxyClean stain-fighting bubbles that power through calcium, lime, hard water,
guys.
Easily clean soap.
Part of the puppet theater. Then let's do this, because I'm going to do a little bit of redstone.
When it's ready to wipe, Kaboom does the hard work for you.
This Friday, we're the Guardians of the Galaxy. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 is Laugh Out Loud Funny. It's 11 out of 10.
How's that even possible?
What's wrong? Just go off the world quick. It doesn't matter. Shut off your. Try and shut it off. Okay. Quinn will be Assassin Sniper, which is Quinn's name. He'll be right back. So let's do this for the puppet theater.
I don't care. I love it. I'm on Minecraft. I don't care.
Okay. Then we'll make. Theater, puppet theater, puppet theater.
Photography. On an all-new Game Shaker special to close activity.
And then there'll be a small room right here.
Have you all gone crazy?
Then a little pit. Pistons on. I'll do a drain and a creeper.
Oyster, do you have any idea how to order fries in this thing?
Hey, first time it's Black Burger? You get flat hats.
Dude, no hats. We're kind of known for our hair.
Ooh, what's that like? Anyway, here's the deal. All the food's pre-cooked, so you just gotta punch your order in like this. And it shoots out of these tubes on your plate. Flap away! Sweet!
Cool.
From tubes. Future's here, boys. Completely bad at actually clean these babies.
He's an injury.
Bonus pickle.
Whoa, check it out. It's that girl from school you think likes you.
This is going to be very... I can pull a lever. Can't see your game tag. Where? Show me.
Go up above ground, quick. Go up above ground, quick.
You're wrecking the thing. Get off, quick. You're wrecking my server. Otherwise, I'm gonna punch you.
What you said you wanted to show me?
then he slowly.
Guys, why invite me if you're gonna stare at Cassandra and you're gonna stare at your phone to find out if you won that contest?
Okay, guys, let's try this again.
Carry on.
Go, Quinn.
Wanna see my head?
Oh my gosh, we won! We actually won! That's the day!
Please, you lick my head.
Shoot, guys. Quinn! Get it! Puppet theater. Okay, now I have to figure something out. Slime friend.
Okay.
I can't do
that to you. You just have to go for the both of us.
This thing's unstoppable. Alright, I thought a shredder would be fun, but it really completes the family.
It's perched and shredding, and you're at the top.
Okay, guys, I figured out
what it was. Faulty wire. You know who doesn't need a wire?
Shreddy,
you have a backup battery.
So I'll redo all the heads.
You really think I'm gonna give you both MKTO tickets? Do monkeys have monkey butts?
Heinies?
Whatever they sit on, the answer is no.
Mom, did the concert tickets get here?
I left them with the mail.
Where's the mail?
On top of the magazine.
Where's the magazine?
In Shreddy's belly.
You shredded my
case?
I'm not sure. I shredded the list of things I shredded.
And there's 50.
Don't worry. The tickets must be one of the 50 trash bags out back.
Get some chairs.
Max, why'd you call me? Did you find the ticket?
I was just practicing how I yell your name if I found the tickets, which I definitely did not.
Max, you and me talking about it, that's wild.
Stop following me.
This pack is on thin ice.
I'm still trying to get rid of the last thing I said. The sooner we find the human, the sooner I get rid of Mr.
Steve.
And you.
This is Harold and George.
I can't see a thing. These sunglasses are too dark.
This is their greatest creation.
Can I get under your pants?
And this is the problem.
Burn the wall! Don't burn it, Quinn. I'm not done yet. Quinn, don't burn it yet. I'm not done.
Okay.
He's not making the gas.
A new hero
I don't care. Quinn, go to your side, we're gonna burn down the wall. What? Three, two, one, burn down the wall! But Quinn, we have to tell each other what we built, okay? I built a museum. Built another mine?
Yep. Right. Still no tickets, but somehow I made these paper mittens. Don't worry, sweetie. Everybody glue faster.
We do not know how this happened. Can I go in? No, don't. You can look through the glass.
Anyone see Malcolm and Tony?
Well, here's Tony. You do not want to see Malcolm.
Oh, but I forgot one.
And
I forgot one of them.
I seem to have joined the band.
Here's your ticket. This is so exciting. Concert selfie.
But look, there's a giant one. So go give me my score. I'll give you yours.
What a hint of green.
Now it's now it's 1,000 for 200.
Quinn, no, it's 1 through 10 always.
Give him a five. You're not going to post that shirt for you? Oops, I kind of just did. But you look so cute.
Give him a five.
In a little okay. But Quinn,
I'll change it to 9 because that's the score I should be getting.
Stupid shoe. Can't even make